Hello, I'm Eduardo Solis, and this is today's fable, The Heifer and the Ox. A heifer went up to an ox who was straining hard at the plow, and sympathized with him in a rather patronizing sort of way on the necessity of his having to work so hard. Not long afterwards, there was a festival in the village, and everyone kept holiday. But, whereas the ox was turned loose into the pasture, the heifer was seized and led off to sacrifice. "Ah," said the ox, with a grim smile, "I see now why you were allowed to have such an idle time. It was because you were always intended for the altar." The end. This has been today's fable, and I thank you for watching. Be good, take care, and God bless.